babe, don't fail me. I don't know anything until it's like breakfast at Tiffany's. Like, thanks for the good music, Svetlana. You yeah.
About to get your debut, dude.
Oh, yeah.
Hey.
Hi.
How we doing?
Are you okay for video consent?
Taking a picture?
Yeah, no, it's just video. Say just hi to the camera.
Hi, camera. All right, how many are in there?
Just two.
Just two of
them. And the one in the trunk.
How about three in the back?
Guess yep, not happening.
We did.
Yeah, it's the pancake thing, I think, the restaurant. Wasn't it pancakes?
Yeah, dude, you're getting straight filmed in the face right now.
Hell
hitting
yeah.
The first stop?
Hell yeah. The mandatory stop.
Around it, keep the game.
How much do you think a tour boat is?
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. This would actually have been a good time if we had more time. Later.
All the little children.
It's
like a baby waterfall.
Yeah.
Hello, I'm Brian Polk, Park Manager. Welcome to Deleon Springs State Park. This has been a state park since 1982. Prior to that, it was a private recreational park. And if we go back in history, over 6,000 years, Native Americans first lived here and probably had a great life living here around the spring, had it all to themselves until the Spanish arrived, and then within 200 years, the original Native people were gone. Later it became a plantation, actually a working plantation with cotton, sugar cane, and had up to 100 slaves. And it was a plantation from the early 1800s until the Civil War. During the Second Seminole War in the 1830s, the Seminole Indians, which weren't part of the original tribe, the Seminoles came down from areas now Georgia and Alabama, came down to this area and established themselves in Florida. The Seminoles attacked the sugar mill in 1835 and destroyed it. It was rebuilt. Union troops came down during the Civil War, destroyed it in 1864.
Think I can fly? Think I can fly when I'm with you. My arms are wide, catching.
Indians were here.
Cameo. That's totally real. That really happened.
That can't, dude. 100%. Hey!
It actually did happen.
Just maybe like a ukulele.